technique was getting anyone to teach me on classes.
Oh yeah.
How many kids per class?
I had 10 in my first group, which was alright.
And what
How
were you teaching
you
them?
The first morning, doing that?
Well, I was good. I was only teaching handball, so.
Yeah, but still, it's rough. Were you nervous?
No, because I teach kids anyway back at home,
oh,
so
okay. Yeah.
I just felt the same way as I would.
Yeah.
Did they learn anything?
Yes, they learned not to listen to me.
Like all good students, tune out teacher. How about you, Tamba? What was your second week?
Me. Made new friends. The second week is more or less the same, and everyone's been nice, but it's the fact that in the gym I work in, like, everyone in that gym is like huge, like there's mostly people in that gym, so like for me to go in being as small as I am and tell someone like, yo, you're doing that wrong, they look to me kind of like, what are you telling them to do, like, the size of you, you know? Sometimes like I try to help and like, they just wouldn't listen to me, so like, so I just watch them, ask them why they're doing that, and they tell me why they're doing that. Like,
yeah.
Like,
so you're kind of, it's two-way learning, really.
I'm learning. Like, they don't want to learn off me when I'm skinny. Like,
you're learning about
they're all swole.
Yeah.
So, but like, yeah, it's going well so far, yeah.
Okay.
Enjoy.
How about you, Maria, second
For me, the second week maybe was that I had a clear vision of what I wanted to do with like my project in that company.
Yeah.
So I start my project and I discover like new things that I didn't know that I liked.
Yeah.
That really
That's
helped
great,
me. That I think that really will help me
with
my decision in the future, like what career to choose and stuff.
Yeah.
So that was a high, that was really, you know, that was good.
Okay.
And then a low, probably getting home late because I work long hours and I'm also a bit far. And getting
okay. Michelle, how did you feel about your second week?
I really got, like, the first week I got a really big project to do and it was really way out of my comfort zone. And I think the second week when I got it in and it was going into the planning office and I thought, oh my god, that's mine. And then they brought me out to site the second week and they introduced me to a builder who was building one of these, you know, they're contemporary homes, they're like something we'd see in a magazine. And he says, look what the builder has in his hand, and he had my plan in his hand. And the builder, he says, she's the one who drew that. And it's just when you see something, somebody else
become
working
real,
from
real,
like,
life.
Yeah, but it's like
real.
It isn't just a class exercise, it's real. Like. And that was really one of my big highs. Loads, I didn't really have money, I just, you know, I'm really happy go lucky, so I just, you know, that was one of my memorable moments from last week. Yeah.
Okay.